You got oatmeal? We got a couple Patriot pantries left.
I'm going to answer some questions people ask me. How do you prep when you still live in the city or, you know, you don't live out in the woods or in a cabin, etc.? Well, I'm going to show you how I do it at home. I use a big Berkey water filter to filter absolutely everything. And then I have this huge case that I keep one on my patio, one in a spare room, and then I keep one in my truck. And even in my office, I'm not kidding, Patriot Pantry food, MREs, things like that. It's pretty straightforward. And if you want to order yours and keep it wherever, because food and water are going to be necessary, trust me. Simply go to this website and check it out. This is the website. The link is in the description. They give you a good deal. These guys are straightforward. No bullshit. They don't give out your credit card information. You can get started for $75. Free shipping, grown and packed in the United States.
Thank you.